Hey guys, it's me Xavier, and for this video today, I'm going to be reacting to AdikTheOne's 13th Try Not to Laugh Challenge by YouTube Legacy. Yeah, hold on. Sorry, I just noticed that. Anyways, yeah, so, three lives or whichever for you guys, one life for me. Yeah, let's get into it. Wait. No. No. Back to back? I did laugh, but bruh.
Just like you.
Better start eating, kid.
Chill, what's the plan, bruh? Everything is awesome when you're a panda.
What's the first thing you do?
Start the boat.
What the fuck?
Jewish?
No, your history.
Can you guess who?
Has your person slept with mommy?
You're out of here.
Can you guess who?
Is your person serving time for multiple homicides?
Yes, I'm gone.
Me too.
Can you guess who?
Does he look like a bitch?
What?
Does he look like a bitch?
Oh, yeah.
Can you guess who?
Is your person the subject of several disturbing documentaries?
Yes.
You are Charles Manson!
You win! Let's play again!
Can you guess who?
Guess who? Game cards do not actually talk.
If they do, you should probably seek help.
How it feels to chew five gum.
That was...
Stimulate your senses.
start today's adventure, everybody say the pirate password. Yo ho ho!
Your mom's a ho!
Everybody do the flop!
What the fuck?
I keep forgetting I call it. It's a piece of cake, it's like a pretty cake. Can I be allowed? Because that wasn't really a laugh. That was more like a like you know one of those. Allow that. Allow me on that one. I'm about to beat this shit eventually, but I will beat this shit. I can't have it be a free lose. Shit. What am I saying? Well, a losing streak, regardless. I can't lose thrice in a row. I can't lose three times in a row. That's not what we're doing. That wasn't a laugh. I don't care. Either way, I wasn't like, you know, you know, like that. No.
It's the way it's hazy. You gotta do the cooking by the book. You know you can't be lazy. Never use a messy recipe. The cake will end up crazy. If you do the cooking by the book, then you'll have
a break it down, bitch. Let me see you back it up. Shut that ass down, load it, pick that motherfucker up. Break it down, bitch. Let me see you back it up. Shut that ass down, load it, pick that motherfucker up.
Nah, you're not blind.
Nice to see them work things out for themselves.
They haven't worked anything out for themselves. It's my barbecue sauce.
Your barbecue sauce.
My barbecue sauce. Haven't you ever noticed after people have some of my barbecue sauce, after a while when it kicks in, they get all huggy-buggy?
Stop.
I'm dead serious. Haven't you ever noticed that after one of my barbecues and they have the sauce, people want to get right home? Let me tell you something else. I got a cup of it up on the night table. I got a cup of it, I said. Left it up there breathing. Why don't you give the chicken to these people that's going up and have some sauce?
Don't do that. Inception?
Let's give your father a friendly wake-up call.
Yeah. What a dickhead.
Yeah. How to surprise the father-in-law.
Yeah.
No. Fuck. How to bond with your brother-in-law.
Yeah.
I don't know the wife.
Yeah.
I don't know where the mother-in-law.
Yeah. No, oh, fucking my dick.
I don't know the neighbors.
Yeah. Yeah. Shut up, you wanker.
Because I know.
That was
somewhere deep down in my heart.
I mean, I would do the same. Like, what are you doing on my style?
I got ice in my veins, blood in my eyes, pain in my heart.
Dude!
Hold on. Okay. Okay, right. I forget. I know people are going to say I lost, but no. 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 That breath I took did not count. No. No, no. I allowed it last time, but not this time. No, 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 no. No free I have the words in my head, but I don't want to say it because it sounds stupid. Ugh. Whichever. Yeah, I'm not going to have a triple losing streak. Yes, that's a better way of saying it. I'm not going to have a triple losing streak. I'm not losing back to back to back. It's not happening. I win. I won. It's done. Whichever. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Comment down below when you guys lost your free lives or however many lives you gave yourself. And comment down below if you made it to the end without losing one life. Yeah, I'm gone. Bye. See ya. Wait, I pressed hi. Shit. Wait.